commentating for the match for NJ for Shears. Comes in with a nice JC Bear, got a little combo. Luigi smashing out. I'm immediately going into that left team, trying to jump out. Shears taking a quick stock here. First time NJ seeing the lower mighty Shears now. See how he does. Platform, but Luigi finding him is up there, gave him a grab, giving him off stage for some edge guarding here.
Up B?
Nope. DI in the way. Does he keep the GAC up? Yes, he does. Not enough to catch up with that up air though.
Tell string's probably a little choppy right now.
Yeah, there's a lot of people in this room. Gotta be sharing a Wi-Fi signal. It's gonna be a little tough here. Ooh! Shears coming with the up B. Still in four stocks as well. Let's see if NJ can take one right here. DK Flame is gonna add a little damage.
Yeah, it should be a stock. Down to one now.
Goes for the grab. He's able to tie right here if he gets the edge guard. Gets DJC Bear. Almost goes for the spike. Doesn't hog the ledge long enough. Doesn't go for a jab grab right there out of the shield. Shears now on the edge guard. Throws out the fireballs. Patiently waits for the upbeat recovery. Defensibility. Nice use of the up there.
decides not to go and go back into neutral. Shears finding these small hits right now. Oh, nice read where he's gonna go.
That Shears, this is Jorts.
Jorts is the guy in the Jorts.
What are these fools doing?
Huh?
What are these guys doing?
They're playing.
That's Engine.
Yeah. Ledge coverage by Shears. Knowledge of NASA, what he can do. Oh, great. Yeah.
Are you going to cast as Super Smash God?
Huh? Am I casting?
Yeah, do you want to cast as Super Smash God?
Down.
That'd be sick.
If I could get the right equipment until
the time. Yeah, that's the big thing, right?
I would always love to just record it.